Hi, sixth grade. I am just leaving the middle school building and I am just taking a little nature walk. Happy August, almost September. I look forward to seeing you very soon. I have two reasons I'm outside, and I'm outside a great deal because I love the outdoors. But I'm also a little displaced. My room, our room, has become a kindergarten room. And I'm just figuring out where I'm gonna hold my classes. Although, kind of contemplating setting up a little fort up here on the nature trail, since we're gonna be studying life science. That said, I'm gonna go ahead and have a seat here by the Conway Garden that the eighth graders currently started with me as a teacher 2 years ago. So here we are, life science all around me. So happy to be teaching sixth grade. I've taught it once before, as I said. Reading the list of your names made me emotional and brought back lots of memories. And I became excited to be together again. I had a great summer. Hope you did as well. Some difficult things, but mostly thanks to the weather, was outdoors a lot, exercised every day, cooked a lot, writing, reading, studying, staycations, Washington vacations. What were the highlights? Wow, the sun, the weather in general. My neighborhood, including a science teacher who actually gives a scientific fact every day. He sets it out on a pedestal. I read them every day as I walk the dog, and I will be sharing those with you each day. That's one thing. Today we start school. Wherever we are, we will work together. We can do this. I will help you every day. My goals are to be super interesting and engaging and creative. We will share our expertise. We will learn. We will have patience. Let's start slow, simple, work autonomously, which means working together like a community of learners. You will be working indoors and outdoors. Why? Because it's life science. We are reviewing and learning more and more about this subject, which is kind of something almost take for granted because we're so used to our way of life and the outdoors. So here we go, and you will get a wonderful packet in an envelope on Monday, and we will get started and take it one step at a time. So I'm gonna just scan on some of the beautiful living things in on the nature trail, which when we can, we'll get up here, I know. So have a great Monday.